Drones often get a suspicious side eye from people worried about issues such as privacy and air safety, but a new extension of drone technology could save lives all over the world. A group working out of the Netherlands is developing a landmine sweeping drone. Despite ongoing global efforts to ban anti-personnel landmines, they're still used in a lot of countries. They've been a common part of warfare since the 1930s. But when wars and conflicts end, it's not as though those explosive devices just evaporate. They remain underground and unmarked, ready to detonate. In 2014, there were a total of 3,678 recorded landmine detonations, and those are just the ones we know about. Nearly 80% of those who were injured or killed in those blasts were civilians, and nearly 40% of those civilians were children. In recent news, even the wildly popular Pokémon Go game has been affected. Players in Bosnia have been warned about mines that were left over from conflicts in the 1990s. Getting rid of all that ordnance is no small task, and it's dangerous. Current methods of removal involve sniffer animals, human deminers with metal detectors, or large detonation vehicles. And those methods can be slow and costly, and they come with a high risk. Enter the mine-sweeping drone. Now, this isn't the first time project founder Massoud Hassani and his team have built a robot to get rid of landmines. In 2013, they created a device called Mine Kafon. It's sort of like a robotic tumbleweed. It rolls through minefields, and when it finds a mine, it blows up both itself and the mine. Now, the Mine Kafon team has developed a drone-based mine eradicator that will further reduce both the cost and the risk of demining. It uses a series of modular robotic attachments that can be interchanged. So first, the Mine Kafon drone uses a mapping system attachment to make a 3D map of the entire designated area. And then a metal detector is attached to it, and it uses that plus GPS to locate and identify mine locations. And then in the final step, that metal detector is swapped out for a robotic gripping arm, which carefully places detonators on the identified mines. The mines are then triggered and eliminated, and the drone can move on to its next location. Right now, the Mine Kafon Foundation is running a Kickstarter so they can finish development and start testing the technology in the field. The project is incredibly ambitious. Hassani has a goal to eradicate all of the mines on the planet in the space of just 10 years. But according to the Kickstarter pitch, this method is 20 times faster at ferreting out and detonating mines, and at a cost 200 times cheaper than existing technologies. So, would you use drone power for good or evil, or just to bring yourself snacks? No judgment. Get in touch and let us know. And to get more stories like this one, be sure to check out now.howstuffworks.com on the daily.